count of three, I want to hear absolutely everybody in this harbour make as much noise as you possibly can. One, two, three. Oh, that's not bad, Sydney, not bad at all. But I know you can be much, much louder than that. So one more time, give it everything you've got. On three, one, two, three. Wow, the Lions, they are getting nice and close, and I feel like they are definitely waking up right now. They are super excited to be here celebrating Lunar New Year, Year of the Dragon, with what looks to be about 100,000 people in Darling Harbour tonight. You are an absolutely incredible crowd, a very large crowd, so we know we're going to have a whole lot of fun with you over the next few minutes. The most amount of noise for me. So everyone over here with the red line on three. One, two, three. Alright, not bad over on the red side. Let's head on over to the yellow side and see what we got in store. Everyone over in this half of the harbour on the count of three. Everyone up on the bridge as well. One, two, three. Wow, you guys are absolutely incredible over here. You nearly blew me off the jet ski. It is definitely the yellow team that is loudest at the moment, but this dance party is just getting started. Let's go with a little bit of Kung Fu Fighting. Team Red. The boys are feeling it. The parents are crap. They love the energy. They love the boys. So come on, we dance together and go wild. You know what to do. Throw those hands up. You're the carnival. Full power on yellow, full power on red! Alright, we are getting very close to the end of this show. So if you want to see more Sydney, you're going to have to work for it. You're going to have to make a huge amount of noise. For more information and to keep up to date with everything happening throughout the precinct. Of course, get in, support the retailers, grab a drink, grab a bite to eat from one of the many incredible restaurants. And of course, do not miss the fireworks spectacular at 9 p.m. tonight. With of course, our jetpack star. We'll see you back here at 9 p.m. Thank you and see you soon.